outside the main UN conference area today. The deal that's on the table will at best get us 2.7 degrees C, which means catastrophic levels of sea level rise.
1.5 to stay alive! 1.5 to stay alive!
Keeping it at 1.5 will keep us safe. It'll keep the sea level rise at bay and make sure that we continue to live the life that we have a right to live. This is a call for, you know, standing not just for our communities at the front lines, but for humanity in general.